You know, human brain operates on the same amount of power